9. And she is second to go here in this ribbon final. A lot of height in the throw, and height as well in the leaps. It's difficult when the ribbon just gets a little tangled. Dynamism is there. To wait a little for that catch and adjust her footing, but nothing huge. Very nice snaps round of the ribbon to coincide with the music. Pleasure to watch a ribbon final. There's so much opportunity for creativity. What a nice